Hi guys, welcome back. Just real quick, wanna say thank you. I appreciate you. Much love. You guys are absolutely awesome. We're just gonna continue following Danny and seeing what we can do to get the hell out of here, man. But if you guys are enjoying the series, if you are, please drop a like and subscribe, you know. Is there anything over here, I wonder? Ah, see, it pays to look around, man. Pays to look around for sure. Oh man, I don't want that to like drop on me. Wouldn't that be something? Did she just like make a loop? Scotty, this dude.
What you do? I don't know. My clearance should work, but I'm locked out of system. No, wait! I'm the ship commander.
Lethal force has been authorized.
Override. We're guards. Override.
Dang. So they got. Ambushed by the security bots. Nope, can't go through there. That seriously have nothing in it. And here's more of these crates. Take a look around. Nothing over there. Oh, I need to reload this.
As Warden of Black Iron, let me be the first to welcome you to Callisto. You have arrived at an exciting time. The beginning of a new and brighter future.
Right. Yeah, definitely seems the opposite of brighter. I'm just saying, dude. We're all using each other to escape right now.
Ship's parked in orbit.
Wow, what happened in here? Nothing.
We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah,
I bet
that's
we
where
could.
We took off from.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh dang. Okay.
I'll get the elevator.
Some decent loot. See if you can hold anything off. Okay. So hold on. Let's drop some stuff. That's a lot. So I feel like we can go ahead and drop this. I missed the name on that. Is that her? No. Take them credits though. Alright, there's gotta be more in here. No? Dude, this is so cool.
There it is.
2 minutes out.
It's right on time. It's a hell of a lot bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, Miss Nakamura, your journey was especially long. All the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here.
No way.
And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know.
Oh, I missed it. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay, so this will be interesting. Oh my god. Be a hole, be a hole. Oh shit. Wow.
Jacob! Come on! We gotta move! Hurry! It's still coming down!
Where the hell are we?
I don't know. Wait. Hang on. Console's still active. Oh, God.
What?
This is ARCAS.
What's that?
ARCAS. The original colony. The one the prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. Take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
this
Iron.
This isn't about escape,
then
Jacob.
What's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
This is supposed to be just another fucking job. This is crazy.
Choice do we have? Come on. This area is not safe.
So what happened to the original colony?
Dude, this whole flipping planet ain't safe.
Along with the rest of Callisto.
Until they built the prison here.
UJC's gotta make money somehow, right?
Surprised there's still power.
Those old fusion generators were built to last.
All right, there's definitely something. Supposed to be like fire or something. All right, energy converter. Random credits just hanging out. I do not like that we're back underground.
Sounds like the hangar's still coming down.
Yep. Elevator's just up ahead. On the map, there was a service route a few levels down. Might be a faster way to reach the colony.
That one's only yellow.
Yours doesn't get us both killed.
Not seeing anything up here. It gets so dark.
This is the place, right?
Yeah, but I don't see the elevator.
Shit. It's busted.
I was hoping we'd get lucky. This whole place is falling apart.
Well, there's gotta be another way down.
Then let's find it. Come on.
Hope you guys are up to date on your tetanus shots, man. Course.
I'm okay. Thanks.
I can see another way. I'll meet up with you.
Just be careful. It's worse than I thought in here.
I mean, what I'm worried about is it getting dark and then one of those being like right in my face. I think we go around this way. It can be very confusing. And then if it's like the way the game wants you to go to proceed, you can't go back sometimes to look the other way. So you just kind of lose out on that. So can be a bit of a guessing game, but
I'm heading down.
Man, this whole place is coming down. Definitely like hearing something, but I can't tell like if it's close or oh man. Is there anything over here? Nothing. All right. I feel like you gotta check, you know?
Shit.
Hurry! Jacob!
Oh, God.
I got you.
Oh, shit.
Well, that sucks. So
different, Alder reacts to sound. If you can hear this, I'm gonna try and reach the transport hub.
All right, so we have to be quiet then, is the whole thing. Nothing back there, okay. And there was no reason to come up here. Love it. Oh, wait. Locked. Of course it's locked. Curious how we unlock that door. Okay, well, there's more of them right there. Give me that health, man. Hey, what do I actually have? Got three. I think I'll go ahead and use one. God. All right, he's got nothing. Oh, God. Almost looks like we can go in there, huh? I think we're good. This thing. A lot of that's quite a bit of riot ammo. Want the pristine decoder, man. Okay, this is that door. Nice. Now, I can't tell if we're supposed to... I can't go through there. Okay. We gotta come this way. Nicely done. I don't think that could have gotten any better. Maybe hit him with the quick, you know, grip into the spikes there. But anything hiding around this corner? No. Hearing more and more of these things, dude. But I have no idea where they are. Oh my gosh. Doesn't look like there's anything over here. I'm definitely not a fan of being down here, man. Jesus. What is this supposed to be? All right. Go ahead and drop you. Tactical pistol schematic. All right. Perfect. So I've got to be getting pretty close to... one of those reprinters or a reforge. And in fact, there's one right there. I'm gonna have to figure anything out for it. God. Why? You just happen to know where I'm at, huh? Oh, God. These areas, excuse me, are supposed to be safe. Areas. You can tell my heart rate's going, man. I can't even talk. High rate of fire. That doesn't do very much damage, though. I suppose we're getting it for a reason, right?
Waiting for print to complete. Remove item from print assembly.
That's a bit of credits. Maybe we might as well upgrade the damage on it.
Inspect print before use. Complete.
But there's definitely some other ones that I'd rather do the upgrades on. So much, though. Holy cow. I mean, that's stability. I feel like I need to do the grip. So being able to yeet them further, but that takes 900, so I won't be able to the exploding round, the boom bullets. I think that's fine.
UJC appreciates your productivity.
All right, and then that could be nice. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this.
Thank you, worker. Quality check. Verify.
That's nice. That's nice. That looks slick, man. All right, let's see what else we can do. I don't think we can do anything else. Pretty sure everything is outside of our price range. Barring any ammo. So we need hand cannon ammo. And we need tactical pistol ammo.
Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record. Complete.
Alright, so how much was that? That was six. Alright, let's go ahead. We'll buy another one and then I'll buy a couple of the tacticals.
Call it good.
So this is it right here then, huh? Dude, I'm hearing things making noises and stuff. I want to see if I can go back upstairs and grab a couple things. Yeah, we got that, and then pretty sure there's something in here. Yep. Let's go sell this. Yeah, cool. We got a pretty sweet loadout as well. Do not touch. That does not sound too good. All right. I'm actually going to go ahead and call it here, you guys. I want to thank you all so much again for all of your support. It does mean the world to me. Go out, do something amazing, do it with all the love in your heart. And above all else, stay majestic because the world depends on it. Later, guys.